Kahneman. He's going to get the win.
Yeah.
Wow, what a game. But what a performance from Courage. Oh.
It's been a long time. I've been on this road. I'm wrecking my mileage up. Less sweat and tears. I conquered my fears. I'm ready to fly now. We know they scared of us. No, they don't care for us. They wasn't there for us. Up in them trenches, hopping them fences, making the plays while they riding the benches. Yeah, got cool intentions, yeah. See my goal and get cold in December when counting our sins. I don't have no friends. I came here to win. My start is your end. Now let it begin now. Get loud for me. Hands in the crowd. We tearing it down. Get loud for me.
Guys, Mooney here at the Fortnite Pro-Am 2018. For all of you at home, let's head to the plaza and check out what's going on. Everyone in the entrance gets one of these bags. Let's take a look at what's inside. A little foam pickaxe off the bat here. Get a visor. Keep those sun rays out of your eyes. Every one of you, as you enter the venue, get one of these sunglasses. As you know, we're California. We keep those rays out. It's a beautiful sunny day. So we also brought in a physical battle bus. You may have seen the inflatable one kind of flooding around LA. We got a physical one here, ready to board and ready for folks to drop in to the Fortnite Pro-Am. We got the ice cream truck for the game. All vanilla. You can get some purple ice cream or some black ice cream. My sweet tune, I'll probably enjoy either. Hey, you guys all excited for the Pro-Am?
We'll be right back.
everyone is on their feet, excited, ready to go in a little bit. Now, if you had to choose one skin to dress up as for an event like this, Golden Boy, what would you pick? What would you come as?
Okay, if I had to pick one, oh boy. I don't know, man.
Reaper would be a very nice
one. Reaper would be a nice one. Reaper, I think, would be elegant.
Murder Beats, he's upset. They're shooting like mad over there.
Just go and just take shots. See if they can bait anyone out, right? But it, sometimes too, right? You know, if they do have the coordination, they can, you know, like, for example, Marshmallow can, like, peek over, put some shots out, and then the player can go out. Whoever's going to try and challenge them, Ninja can actually go for that snipe. And now there's going to be a fight going on about the raids. Oh, going to be down and out. That is going to lose a fruit and backpack. Kids still very much in this game.
Really, the benefit to hiding in the bottom of the building is like, it's like three stories deep, okay? No one's really going to look at it. Clean up all the loot, you see. This is ridiculous. A lot of friendships ending. It feels like Mario Party out here.
It's supposed to be a celebration of Fortnite. Instead, it's just results here.
Resources right on top of it. Off the HP, like you were saying. So the Kevlar is going to be for sure. But I
to come in here.
good vision, so, and we just bumped up the brightness on his monitor, and he was able to just, like, I mean, he actually did a really good job. He was shooting out everyone when they were building up, and that was our strategy going into it, so.
It was really impressive. Congratulations, guys. We're going to throw it back up to the casters.
And it was on this day that a human and a snack food were able to get the victory. Congratulations to Ninja and Marshmallow.